to show you how to remove the Onq pain pumps that we put in during surgery. These help a lot to decrease the pelvic pain after the robot surgery, and you can take them out at home very easily when the medicine runs out. I'm going to show you here the medicine ball, and it has now run out of medicine. It's totally flat. When this patient left the hospital, this was very full of medicine, like a big round tense ball, and now it's flat. The medicine's all gone. The Onq pain pump really helps decrease the need for pain medication. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and remove these tegaderms off of here. Part is just all the tape, and she's got her little four little incisions and the typical bruising that we see after the surgery. Everything looks just right. She's a little bit bloated, and that will happen sometimes. Okay. All right, so that's untaped, and then this is a little steri strip we're going to take off. Okay. You doing okay? And this is 2 days post-operatively, so the pumps will last about 2 days. Okay, now I got all the tape out. Now I'm going to pull it out. That hurt? Does it feel weird? No, doesn't hurt. She said it doesn't even feel weird. So that's all there is to it. And then if there's any oozing, you can put a little Band-Aid, but she's good. Okay, so.